I'm going to show you how to get a strike on Wii Sports Bowling almost every time. So what you want to do is you want to line it up between these two dots right here. Then you want to hold your Wii remote to the side like this. Then hold down B, raise your bowling ball up high, let go of B, and you got a strike. Make sure to like and follow.